Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 护照. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读护照 和乌和乌 who and first tone who.护之罗罗汤之嗷嗷之嗷照 and first one 照护照护照 very good now let's write it 我们一起写 first we write 护横竖钩提点横折横撇护 and we write 照竖横折横横横折钩撇竖横折横点点点 点护照护照 means passport. This is my passport. 这是我的护照。How many passports do you have? 你有几本护照呢? Comment below and tell me. 在下方评论区告诉我。If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.